Chinese Couplets series number 82. And the translation is: when good luck comes, even the wind expedites the journey to the pavilion of King Tun. When fortune recedes, even the lightning strikes the stone monument of Chen Fu. The first half of the couplet refers to the story of Wang Pu of the Tang dynasty. When Wang was in Ma Tang, a river god bade him go to Nanchang and see the governor there the following day. The distance would normally render this impossible for him to arrive on time, but a strange wind helped him on so that he got there just in time to attend the governor's dinner, during which he was able to exhibit his extraordinary talent, which proved to be a great help in his advancement. The second half of the couplet, the left column, refers to the following story. When Fang Chunyan of the Song dynasty was magistrate in Kiangxi, there was a stone monument engraved with history by Ao Yangshun, a famous Tang calligrapher. One day a poor scholar came to borrow money from Fang, and the latter thought he might help the scholar make some money by permitting him to make rubbings of the monument. So Fang told the scholar to come back the following day for that purpose. However, a storm came that night and the monument was struck and destroyed by lightning.